Top story this evening. Remdesivir is no longer the only treatment for patients with the coronavirus. Today, Ileana Capion spoke to Dothan's first plasma treatment patient of the day.
Sean Joyner is 26 years old and his COVID story starts off like many others, but his treatment plan is what makes his experience unique.
About day 4 or 5, my oxygen started to drop into like the mid 90s. And my doctor at the time thought it was a good idea to contact the Mayo Clinic and see if we can get these plasma.
Joyner has an illness known as Burton's disease, which causes him to have a compromised immune system. The severity of his case caused doctors to consider the experimental plasma treatment.
One of the options that we have is to take plasma from patients who've already recovered from the virus and using that plasma with their antibodies in it to give to someone else who's currently infected.
Local blood centers such as Life South are testing blood donors for COVID antibodies.
If you come back COVID positive, we actually call you and we ask you to come back in and donate plasma. The plasma of someone that actually has the antibodies goes to patients that are currently fighting COVID and having a hard time to recover.
Patients like Sean Joyner are a testament to plasma donations, and he appreciates his donor.
I would like to say thank you very much because you don't know me and you very well could have saved my life. I would encourage other people that have gotten better from this to do the same, donate some plasma. I know personally I have a lot left to do before I go. I gotta finish school. I wanna get married, start a life with my fiance.
If you've had COVID and are now recovered, you can help others going through it by donating your plasma for treatment. Covering local news first in Dothan, Ileana Capion, WDHN.
And Sean wants our WDHN audience to know the effects COVID-19 has on a patient's mental outlook. He says that while patients like himself may be feeling better physically, mentally he's had a rough time overcoming the anxiety of that disease.